Hey, I'm gonna make another video today. There was a stream that I did yesterday that I had to completely erase because of absolute and utter technical difficulties. I did the wrong mic settings. Like, now the mic sounds clear, as you can hear, but like it was muffled. And over the, for some reason, something happened in the stream where the image was not animating for the entire time, and I just had no idea. And since no one was watching, no one warned me, so well, look up my name online to see the final version of the owl and cat image I finished yesterday. We can have a quick look at it here. It's like, that's a good idea too. Just a moment. Hello. Hey, buddy. Yeah, that's the image I finished yesterday. And the client liked it too, so I'm happy that I gave it that push. The thing is, I have this job over here to finish that has like three characters that still have to be designed and three characters that were designed but need to be shaded. And I'm gonna start with designing those and then shading the rest and then submitting to the client and then like seeing where to go from there. I have around five hours. But let's give it a shot. But before we do that, there's actually something I want to show here. It's like I've been looping this thing nonstop, and it's so amazing that I couldn't stop work. So I thought maybe one way to start the video is actually share it with everyone. There's this amazing YouTuber, he's called Rudy. And he does these amazing videos like that are in sync with like people, how he hears everyday sounds turning into music in his head. And it always starts with a similar idea and then it goes in a very interesting direction, and I find myself dancing around the room. And like, check this video out. Like, this is supposed to be an ad. Like, he's sponsored by Google Pixel to make an ad for the camera phone that can shoot in the dark, and he still made it an amazing music video. I mean, like, without further ado, here we go. Oh, dum-dum. I forgot to actually show it. Just a moment. And bam. Here we go.
Thank you, Google Pixel 4, for sponsoring this video. Yeah, subscribe and turn on notifications.
I love that build up. And wait for it. Wait for it. It's coming. Almost now. da la da 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 da. Seriously, his videos blow my mind. It's like, this is sometimes what I see when I listen to music and walking in the street, and he was able to visualize it.
Thank you so much, Google Pixel 4, for sponsoring this video. I really love my Google Pixel 4 for so many reasons, especially taking photos in the dark, as you just saw. Thanks for watching.
I'm gonna put the link in the description below, and you gotta check out his videos. You're gonna get addicted, and you're just gonna binge through all of them in one go. Anyhow, without further ado, I guess back to work. Just a moment. Okay, here we go. Turning on the music. Here we go. And let's see how fast I could finish this. This is a rough anatomy sketch. And I lighten it up. And since I have three characters to work on, I'm gonna keep switching between them instead of just finishing each one to the end. Okay. Just trying to get the... This is supposed to be a violent feral wolf creature wearing a lot of armor. And I'll try to... I'll put the music down just a bit, just in case. Here we go. Okay. Just making sure the sound is balanced. It's balanced. Okay. This job made me learn about wolf anatomy. I mean, like, and cat anatomy too. I like the way their skull is like this vertical shape with a part that goes in the middle like this, as opposed to a round skull like a human. You know, what I'm trying to do here is like I'm sculpting clay, you know. I'm just trying to make sure the core is as correct as possible, and then I'll get into the details after. When trying to get the core done, it doesn't really matter to make it clean. So I'm going to start with the shape of the muscles first, and then I'm going to see about the armor after. Before that, offline, I just tried to get the general shape of the structure of the body. To his hips. Make the thighs on this character big. He's supposed to be a tough and primal character. Reverse just in case. Muscular. Now I want his hands to be really big. Okay. Okay, so that's the anatomy of the first character. Should I add the armor right away? Let's keep doing one anatomy at a time. again, sculpt in clay. That's pretty much what it's like. Just a moment. Okay, I'm back. I was getting a quick snack and a drink and continuing work now. Now to figure out the anatomy of this guy. We light it up. Now. Okay. Now trying the armor on each one. First, we lighten up drawing again. Here we go. Now I'm adding a reference image, I realized I need it. I'm so glad I'm recording this. It's worth recording, honestly. If it helps anyone else, I need to draw something similar, so mission accomplished. I'm back again. Short break, I made some coffee. I really hope I could pull this off. Hopefully I can. So I need to make one more sketch and then I start shading the other three completed characters. I think it's doable. And just submit the sketches to the client for now with the shaded version of the other three characters. Because the sketched ones right now, there might be comments and updates while the other three are approved. So yes, they're already approved. You should do the final, and the job is in grayscale. It's not in color. So the final version is the grayscale. So I made some coffee and I'll try to focus on this guy. Just use my instincts like I always do and see how this guy comes out. I mean, like, I could already see mistakes in his anatomy and yeah, it's gonna get fixed because that's not the final layer. It's gonna come out. Okay, here we go. Music on. Oh, was this thing not showing the music name the whole time? Damn. This one, they gotta fix that. Now playing. Oh, it should be working. That's odd. Oh, I didn't open the program. And bam, here we go. Oh man, I keep this program on to reference the music that I'm listening to. At least it's on now. So let's go. As always, we lighten it first. Just a moment, something happened. I think I tripped on something. Don't have the mic for this. Back, accidentally it tripped over the power cable for the sound system. Yeah, back in business. Ooh. No. Oh. Oh, okay. So the sketch is done. Now the shading remains. Oh, it's very interesting to finish the job in one go. I sometimes don't even know why I'm making these videos. It feels nice to share it. I mean, I could make a sped up version of it. I don't know. I just feel that this can be content that someone needs one day. I'm just putting it out there and seeing what happens with time. And maybe it's useful to someone to see it in this detail. I mean, like, who knows? So, I have to do this. And this. And this. Okay, I'll take a short break and continue this video. Music off. And pause. And I'm back. I slept a little bit. And I'm gonna try to give this job like 2 more hours of work. Max, and then submit whatever I have so far. Maybe go to bed a little bit because I didn't sleep much. I am tired. I have a feeling I need to modify this character's eyes slightly, and then I'm gonna get to doing the grays for the three images. I think I'm gonna start with the flats, send an update, go to bed, and then continue and probably upload this video at this point. Without further ado, here we go. And music on. What I'm gonna try to do now is I'm making this temporary black outline that I'm gonna remove later to help me isolate where I could fill the colors, and then within that area I start making the different shades for the for each character. Okay, I'm going to stop for now. And I'll send this to the client so far. I'll see if I could ask for an extra 24 hours. And I'll go to bed for a little bit. See you all soon.